are you? It doesn't matter, the Hand of Morkul is mine. Once I find it, which is harder than I thought. That's why you're here, isn't it? She... what? Why? My what? Does she even listen to me? She never listens. Honor of the clan, I say. You'll find someone soon, she says. All right. She sent you here to help? Good. Help me find Morkulden. The long-lost home of Morkul clan. The old poems say it was buried in ice and stone-marked thrice. See the statues? Morkul's stonework and very old. Morkulden has to be nearby, but I... well, maybe you can find the way in. The old poems of Morkulden's founding mention a heroic trio who rebuffed Winter's grasp and found haven beneath. Maybe they saved the clan from a tunnel collapse. Oh, there's some writing at the base of the statues. Couldn't make sense of it. Buried in ice, and stone-marked thrice. The statues must reveal the way inside. I think there's an order to lighting the braziers, but I can't get it to work. walls. That's it! The Hand of Morkel. It's in some sort of... What is that, a display? It's nestled in there tight. Of course we can't just take it. The Hand of Morkel is held in something called the... I think it's a Heart Forge? Also, endless breath and untold rage lets purest heart release the hand. Poets. We need to rekindle the forge. Endless breath has to mean bellows, and untold rage is... a furnace? Strange way to say it. I'm missing something. Can you look around for a bellows and some kind of furnace? Morkel Clan prefers simple solutions that last. Look for switches or some kind of mechanism. We'll see what happens when you set things in motion. Oh, and stay alert. My ancestors wouldn't leave this place completely unguarded. You did it! Now for purest heart. You did it! Now for purest heart. The old clan word for heart also means blood. Purest blood. Morkel blood? My father is Morkel's chief. My blood must work. Just a quick slash of the knife. Look! It's opening! Like a hand. Opening. Oh. Oh no. Morkel isn't our forge hammer. It's the cage around it. And if my clan's old word for heart also means blood, then this wasn't our heart forge. It was our... My mother says we're the best smiths in Hrothgar because we put heart in the steel. Whose heart? Whose blood? Morkel clan hasn't had enemies since the days of Morkelden. Did we feed our rivals to that thing? You're right. The old poems aren't about honor we lost when we left Morkelden. It's honor gained for burying our greatest shame beneath a mountain of ice. And a warning to stay away from the Hand of Morkel, which... Well, we couldn't have known. Not without blood magic. But I can't just leave it here. It's our heritage. I'll bring it back to the stronghold, but what then? What do I tell my clan? You forge a better blade by studying your past mistakes. I can't keep this from my clan. Perhaps there's a better way to use this place. An honorable way. Morkelden doesn't require the blood of our enemies. That's just how it was misused. Maybe the blood of frostbite spiders is enough. Blood, ichor, whatever. I heard a rumbling when you rekindled the forge. Maybe another way out. Anything to avoid those ogres. Look! A door hidden by the ice. Is that... sunlight? Close to Orsinium. Useful if we ever need to return to the blood, the Heart Forge. Meet me at Morkel's stronghold? Thank you.
I have no idea what direction I should go. I serve aboard Matir's fortune, or at least I did before we wrecked upon the ice. We were bringing the ambassador to Hrothgar when a horrendous storm blew up, sent the fleet off course and crashed us into the frozen shore.
Lieutenant Fairfax and the guard at Hinnell Farm.
Stand by my side as I address the clan.
Is that your ally, Ashaka?
Quiet! Ashaka speaks on a matter concerning the clan.
Morkel clan, our search is over. Today, we are whole once more. No longer shall we live in our ancestors' shadow. There is power in our blood, and at last we reclaim it. Behold the hand of Morkel! And beneath the mountains, the great forge of Morkelden is rekindled. It is a new era for Morkel. A new era for orcs.
Prepare yourselves, my clan. Soon we march to Orsinium. We shall build it anew.
But I will not allow us to look away. It is not in our nature. Now, I name you Bloodkin to Morkul Clan. Last thing I'll do before heading to Orsinium. The king needs a clan who can work its great forge. And it will keep our clan away from Morkulden until I find a better way to use the Blood Forge.
Outsider. I'm not sure what you did exactly, but you somehow restored peace to my family and thereby helped my clan. You have my thanks. Sure, why not? I'll go to this moot and listen to what Kurog has to say. It's the least I can do after you helped us with our family problem. Perhaps I'll see you in Orsinium. Outsider.
I'll be at this a while.
I bring an urgent message from Rhea Open.
Looking at taste.
Thank you.
cracking heads.
Bread is delicious, no question. But real sustenance can only be found in the forest. When I consume the forest's bounty, I take in the wild! You don't want to be here when the wild comes out, though. Trust me.
The orcs aren't all that excited about the Nord-run business inside the city walls, so they pushed us to the outskirts. Just as well. My customers like the quiet.
I've had a rough day, Outlander. Let me drink in peace, all right?
More people coming to Orsinium every day. Luckily, they all need a place to sleep.
Doesn't matter how great your city is if no one can get there. These roads are treacherous, friend. Be wary.
Please, no autographs. I'm quite busy writing another valuable treatise. Well, I suppose my autograph would be important, too. Still, I am otherwise occupied.
Pull up a seat by the hearth, friend. I could use the company. Birds, catching and selling. It's been a lean season, with all these strange storms along the coast, but I still turn a healthy profit. You're not in the bird business, are you? Good, good. It's a fine profession with quite a few perks. Take my coat, for instance. Genuine Chabloon down lining and duck leather trim. Warm in the winter, cool in the summer, and always dry as a bone. Oh no, this was a special order, a custom job. I suppose it's less useful in your line of work. Duck feathers aren't going to turn a blade or deflect an arrow. Still, you won't find a finer garment, and handsome to boot.
The future of Hrothgar is uncertain. I see dark clouds on the horizon. Do you hear the thunder?